All right, guys, so we're gonna be starting up the suffering here. If my capture card wants to work. Let's see. Oh damn, you missed that dank Midway logo. Right, work for me. Work for me, Jimmy. There you go. I'm gonna play this on the 360. Because Xbox One does not have backwards compatibility with this game. Oh, it looks like dog shit. Good. Good, good, good. It's a bit better. I'm gonna put some fanciness here. Just make it a little bit more spicy there on the sides. There we go. That looks good. That is as good as it's going to look. Now I need to switch my input back. Here's some spoilerinos, viewers. Feel free to enjoy these while I get situated. There we go. Desktop audio is back. Good call out, Valden. Let me get on that for you, bud. So, this is a very disturbing game. If you're sensitive to these things, probably stop watching right now. It has some very, very adult themes, and obviously it's pretty gory. Standard horror tropes. This beat is fucking thick, though. I'll turn it down a little bit. All right, I think that'll be okay right there. Again, just kind of let me know. Keep me posted. Game name should be changed. This also has a PC port, but I don't really trust it. So I'm just gonna play the Xbox version. Oh, it was also on PS2. But yeah, I don't own it on PS2. There's a sequel to this as well, which I've never beat. Man, look at all of these spoilers. What? You're probably all like, "What the fuck?" So, yeah, this is a game. It's by Midway. Rated M for mature. This is something that cracked me up with the instruction booklet. There's an ad for PsyOps. A game that, like, I don't think anyone has heard of. But you can't really see it. My camera's very. The window's very small. But it says, "Featuring Cold's uncut music video with my mind." Advertising a fucking music video for your game. What? It's hilarious. All right. So, do we have subtitles? I need subs. Please. There we go. How about the audio?
Hold it right there, or I will cut you down.
That
You hear
sounds
me, inmate?
pretty
Do
loud.
you hear me? Hold
Shut
it right there,
the
or I
fuck up for a
will.
second.
Hold it right
Turn the music down just a little. All right. I think we're good to go. It's so 2000s. Yeah, right? Here we go. Save my settings. The Suffering. Let us start, viewers. I'm just gonna play this on medium because I'm an adult and I make responsible decisions once a month or so. TV's brightness, huh? Barely see the difference between the left and right halves. Yo, fuck these games though, where it's like, yo, change your TV's actual settings. No, give me some in-game options. What do you mean I have to fucking change my actual physical TV's settings? My first day on the island, I knew my life was over. I had reached the heart of darkness, a Stygian abyss, the supreme nexus of despair. I knew. This is the worst place on Earth. The inmate will need to be watched closely. The amount of trouble he could cause on death row is certainly minimal. Yeah? Abbott State Penitentiary's facility. Apparently. It's a facility.
How many times have I done this? And I still hate it.
I swear, Abbott's full enough already.
At least when you escort an inmate to death row, you know he's scheduled to get what he deserves.
Ernesto, you can really be a jackass. You know that?
But you hear what this one did?
I don't want to know. And you know
when he beat his ex-wife to a bloody pulp. Killed her with his fists.
Look, I said I didn't...
Then he drowned one son in the tub and threw the other out a window. Don't ask me to cry for him.
Inmate, is this true?
Oh, he won't say. Claims he blacked the whole thing out. A likely story. The needle's too good for him. Filthy inmate. They should all die.
Willie's bed isn't even cold yet, and already they brought in a new guy.
I heard he killed his old lady and kids. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, you Jerry Curl fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Torque, the man himself. Word is he sheared half the Aryan Brotherhood over at Easton.
So fucking what? I can understand a guy killing his old lady, but he popped his kids too. Motherfucker deserves to be strapped down and dosed.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you, what I heard, he's all right.
That cocksucker's not gonna be all right for long if he's in the row with the rest of us short-timers.
Shut your cracker ass, Goose. Man's due respect. You show him respect.
I decide who I respect, shit boy. Don't you go telling
me. Quiet down in there. Some of you want to go back on the loaf? I didn't think so.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Neighbor. Nice to meet you. My name's Floyd. How long you got till your turn on the table, huh? You all out of appeals? Your lawyer fuck you? I read about your trial. They got no witnesses, all circumstantial evidence. No one knows what really happened but you. But you can't remember a thing, is that right?
Best not to listen to him talk. Floyd's a degenerate parasite. They should have slapped the cuffs on him coming out of his mama's...
At least I know Jesus is with me, man. Whatever I've done, the Reverend says Jesus has forgiven me.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
I was just asking the man a question, Goose. Whoa!
What the fuck is this shit?
It's an earthquake! What the hell is going on?
The entire...
CEO, you gotta let us out! We're still humans, man!
The whole fucking place is coming down!
Sweet Jesus, what the hell was that?
Slick, you okay, man?
Is the prison collapsing? Are we sinking into the ocean? CEO! CEO! What the hell's going on?
Slick, what in the fuck just happened? Slick! Slick! Goose, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. And it wasn't me. If that's what you're thinking, I didn't touch that.
What was that? Goose? For fuck's sake, what's going on?
Did we forget those who just passed again?
Where's your dog now?
That was close. I thought we were done for. We gotta get out of this shit can before it collapses. Shit. There's something in here. It's in here! Help me!
Alright. I have a stun stick here. We're just gonna ignore that for a second. I turned my main audio up. So I'm gonna turn these down to compensate a little bit.
Or I will cut you down.
That should be fine.
Hold it right there.
Okay. Should be good, hopefully. Again, we can adjust on the fly. Alright. Back to the game that just started. Hey, my cell is open. Oh, nope, not back to the game. I got a fucking inverted right stick. That's a paddling. Oh, yeah, there we go. No! You fucking heathen. But yeah, this is a third, and I think I can also use right trigger to select an item. Here's a photo of my dead wife and children. Lovely. I think I can switch to first person somehow. Ah, yeah. Yeah, you can do first person as well. Oh man, people got fucked.
Inmate, back in your cell. Everything's under control.
I would love a remake of this game, for real. Now, I say that. I hope this is a good game. The FOV, yeah, oh yeah. I have very fond memories of this. I remember loving it. But as you guys probably know about me, and something I've learned about myself, a lot of the shit that I thought was fantastic maybe isn't as great as I thought it was. Hey, a shiv. I'll take that, thank you. Totally wasn't looking at other things, it's fun. Manka. Yeah, now we can defend ourselves a little bit better. This is a pretty intense game. Pretty horrific game. I don't know if it's actually going to be scary, but it's certainly very unsettling. Open lockers. Look at how Torque opens these lockers. You ready for this? This is the best part of the game. Check this shit out. Literally Fonzie. Literally Fonzie. Hey. Alright. Let's look at the security monitors. Anything here? Oh. Ooh. Yeah, it's extremely fucked up. What does this button do? Oh yeah, another game, by the way, where we have fucking flashlight batteries. Oh good, Zombium. This is similar to Max Payne in that all you do is just pop pills for health. There's gonna be a lot of pill popping. This is kind of creepy. I don't like this room. I think it's time to get the fuck out of Dodge. But yeah, the plot up till now. We're in jail. We're on death row. Allegedly, we have murdered our wife and kids. Now, something that this game, I don't remember if it goes into in-game, but this game actually has a morality system. So, there are various decisions. Hello. I apologize. I don't remember if that's a spoiler or really anything, but it's a very interesting mechanic for sure. I don't want to go the right direction, but I have no idea. Is it a spoiler? I don't remember.
Thank God I made it into the light. I think.
Oh
I
really?
Oh you
shit.
Got to get me out of here.
Oh, gross. I mean, I would have had to tell you eventually, because I don't think it's in the game at all. Like, essentially, we would have gotten the good ending, and then I would have been like, oh, by the way. But I do apologize if that did lessen the experience for anyone. Hello? No, well. I need to find a fucking flashlight, man. I have very bad memories about, hello, one of these shower rooms. I don't think we have to worry about it quite yet, but yeah, nothing quite yet. One of them is a goddamn nightmare, though. Oh, can I use these? Oh, I can use light switches. Nice. Excellent. Too triggered as fuck by spoilers. Oh, the phone's ringing. Okay. Opens the door he's so aggressive. Hey bud. What's this, Killer 7?
Anyone over in the death house read me? Hawks here, I'm in cell block T. The inmates, it looks like a lot of them have gone off and hung themselves.
More batteries. I can't see shit, Captain. Oh, wait. You know what? There's a light switch. When will I learn, viewers? Never, actually. Yeah, that accent, man. That's like if I was doing the voice acting. Oof. I was gonna say we need to get in there to open the gate. Locked. Hello. Probably missed something there.
Anyone read me? What's going on? Is it a riot? What's the situation?
A situation.
Smash up in tower A3. I can't see what's going on. I hear sound, but when I shine the spot down there, it's like everything scampers out of the way. I can't see well enough. Shit! Get away from me!
Hey, that's where we just were.
Man, I killed it. But that thing's impossible. Like some kind of spider with swords. Goddamn inmates behind this, I know they are. Is anyone listening to me? I think maybe I just better stay up here where I'm
Son. Hell yeah, checkpoint system. That's what I like to see. All right, here we go. Stab him! Fucking easy. How are they dying to these guys? That was a joke.
Hold it right there, or I will cut you down. You hear me, inmate? Do you hear me?
Give him a chance.
Ah, to hell with protocol. Everything's gone to shit. Right now, I prefer a murdering scumfuck from the road to one of those monstrosities. We got a better chance to survive if we stick together. But you will do exactly what I say, or I will punch a hole in your sorry ass. Got it?
Calm down, T.
Fuck you.
When I've seen these bastards spawn, prefer to stay in the dark. Go get a flashlight from the break room down the hall. And no funny stuff, or I will blow your head off. Comprende?
Like, dropped that picture in an animation, and then I interrupted it. Does that mean I just abandon it?
Go find yourself a flashlight, and I may get us out alive.
All right, take it easy, Chief. Whoever finds this, it's Armageddon. Have to get out of Abbott and off this island. Cash and I are going to S Block and then Radio Building. Gotta send out an SOS before things get worse. Gonna need a lot of guys to fight our way there. So come on if you can, JT. Alright, light switch. But yeah, you hear like these voices and it's a devil and an angel, essentially. Oh, shit. Alright. Light switch. Hey, I remembered. Look at this fucking... Why do we have an ad for Zombium here? That's fantastic. What do we got here? When you're alone... Oh, what? Hold on, what? When you ride alone, you ride with Hitler. What the fuck am I reading? Join a... something. Wow. Mental. There's our flashlight. Gib. Alright. But yeah, flashlight batteries. Wahoo, right, viewers? Exciting. It was a real poster. Really? Oh, hello. What do we got? Enhance. Ah! Whoa! No. Well, I mean, while we're here, whoever said don't get caught with your pants down wasn't wearing debriefs. Just stay there for a minute. Wait, hold on. Alright, we got our flashlight.
Alright, you got a light. I gotta head downstairs to get out of this shithole. And you better stay out of my way. If I need to shoot more of those fuckers, I will not hold my fire on your account. You read me?
Yeah, give me a second, though. Did you miss any loot here in the men's room? You missed some pills, jackass. Give me a fucking second.
Dad!
Get a move on!
What's going on?
Bruce goes dead if we stay here.
Oh, I forgot about that. Hallucinations.
We have to go downstairs to get out. Get your ass in gear. We have to go downstairs to get out.
Yeah.
Get your ass in gear.
I'm good. Shit. Look how fast my fucking flashlight batteries go down, viewers.
Get your ass in gear.
My ass is in like eighth gear, man. Cool it.
God's green earth is your fucking problem. Move it.
Help. Shoot him. I'll tank.
That's the last of them.
Can I like roll? Oh yeah, shit, dude.
For an inmate. Carnate Island's got a strange history, and Abbott is one fucked up who's gal. Let me tell you.
Who's gal?
Stay away from the fucking basement. If things are bad there, it's gonna be like the mouth of hell.
Did you say who's gal? There you go. So that... that was some good morality.
I gotta check it out. Stay here.
When you hear that voice, and it praises you, that means you done good, kid. Oh, oh. I tried. Can I? I'm gonna take this. All right. Thank you. All right. We have gun now. Sweet. Listen, good morality is just the most entertaining way to play, alright? I'll say it. Oh my god, so many pills. How do I pop pills again? Let's see. Might as well use some now, right? No, no. Not left trigger. Ah. Right bumper. There you go. Full health. Another flashlight. Wow, so many fucking pills in here. Good lord. Mental. Might as well be using this flashlight. Let's just not worry about batteries. We'll see what happens. Do I need to shoot these? I think they're protected. Should I sit in the chair, viewers? Good, it doesn't let me. I don't know why I would try that, even. Can't break the glass. All I can think about is all the battery I'm wasting right now. Oh, clearly we just go this way. Hell yeah. What?
Hello, Ma. It's me, Willie. Yeah, they said I could talk as long as I wanted. No, that's okay. I told you I didn't want you here. It's better this way, Ma. Now, come on, Ma. Don't cry. It's not doing anybody any good at all. You know I love you, right? And the Reverend said I won't feel a thing.
Hold the X button, you can push and pull. Wow, this game. Oozing with innovation. If there is a god, then why has he let me die? Because you're a sack of shit, dude. Are you kidding me? I thought it was going to be a Spy Kids 2 quote there for a second. Just for a second, though. I love looking at these monitors. You can see some real creepy shit. Like that, for instance. What the fuck? I was just there.
Make it stop!
Ah, light switch. God damn it. Yeah, I totally forgot this game had a battery management as well. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on, wait, wait, wait. Did the metal detectors work? My man. I'm assuming the front door is locked or blocked. Alright, yep. It's enough. I regret that decision. Yeah, it's locked. Did the game actually listen to me? Nice. Locker in there. And more monitors. Or was I already in here? Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, man. The gunplay's gonna be a little rough. And by a little, I mean absolutely fucking garbo. Oi. Jesus, you're annoying as shit. Maybe I'll just go into that room and let you come to me. How's that sound? Sounds much more viable.
Hear ye, hear ye. This is Radio Free Abbott. The inmates are running the show now, suckers. This here's MC 25 to life. And I want you to know, I'm calm like a bomb. Let me tell you, I done seen more dead COs today than I've ever seen.
It's a puzzle.
And I want to say, they all have come. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
I wonder if he would have set off the... No, he did set off the metal detector. Yeah, it had stopped, and now it's going off again. But yeah, that old-school gunplay. The camera, like, it slightly locks onto your enemies, and it'll follow them a little bit. It certainly takes some getting used to. Yeah, here's the puzzle, viewers. I think we just put this here, right? Is that enough? Maybe. Let's try it. Oh, fuck. I should probably just run. Yeah, let's just move our asses. Fuck.
Where am I? Oh, fuck. This looks like shit. Hello? Can anybody hear me? What's going on? Hello? Let me out.
Suffer.
CEOs at Abbott, they're practical jokes, but Jesus, our fucking hearty are very funny. Joke's over now, guys. Come on, let me out. Murphy, was this your idea? Hawks? Which one of you fuckers thought of this? Maybe a new Jack, but you think I was born yesterday? I'm not scared. I know this thing is decommissioned.
Yeah, we probably shouldn't kill that guy. Whoa! Jesus God. Son, if you don't want to die, maybe just shut your mouth for like 2 seconds. I would appreciate it, personally. Control station, huh? Yeah, it's a little bit better. I don't think it has, like, the auto-aim in first person. Maybe it does, but a little bit better like this. And if you're speedrunning...
Is this thing working? On the blink. Hello?
Hello?
Hawks again. Still trying to find another CO who wouldn't dare to go off his nut. I've made it to the admissions building, but I don't know how I'm going to open a blasted gate. The whole mechanism's gone off the spout. If anyone can hear me, I'd advise you to look for a different way out, because it looks like I'm well and truly fucked here. But that's on us, isn't it? Who'd have thought we corrections officers would be the ones trying to escape from Abbott? Fucking hilarious, if you ask me.
But yeah, I'm obviously by no means a suffering speedrunner, but I imagine... It's in your best interest to stay in first person a lot when you're interacting with objects, because you kind of bypass the animations. Yo, bitch. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There you go. Dude, he is juking the shit out of my bullets right now. Fuck. Thank God I'm playing on medium. I just ate all sorts of pant there. Turbo pant. Okay. I should probably get to that guy. Well, shit. Wait, hold on. Did I miss a door? I thought it said something about a map, but oh, here we go. Yeah. Ah, I did. Yeah, this is where that thing ran off, but I went the other route because I figured this is progression, and that seems to be the case. Hello. Not too worried about ammo at this point. Game has given us a goddamn mountain of it. Ah, here we go. Shit.
Now. Oh no. Oh no. I gotta get out of this fucking.
I don't know if I could save him.
Hey, you. This is a mistake. Shut off the gas. Open the door. Can you hear me? Do something.
Son. No.
Fuck you. Last word. You.
You what? What were you about to say? Oop. Oop. Beefy boy. Oh god. I am full of gas. I need to move. How do I heal again? There it is. Zombium does not heal too much. That really was a shit ton of damage. My god. Ooh. What? Wrong button. There we go. It's more pills. Where the fuck am I now? Well, there's a staircase. I could backtrack a little, probably. Get some of that health. Maybe if I was on a harder difficulty. Stop squirming. Thank you.
They won't leave you alone until you do it.
Until I do it? You want me to do it? Nice.
Alright.
Take away a man's light, his clothes, his food, his friends, his air, and you leave him with nothing but himself. And for most, that is not pleasant company. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like a fucking nightmare. Good lord. Yeah. Wee woo. KK, keep me. Keep me sane here, bud.
I want to see the real you, Talk.
Tommy gun ammo. Oh, yeah. Tommy gun is my shit. We got some piss jars here. Lovely. Thanks, Gabe.
Can't put it off forever. This place is stronger than
a zombie?
You.
Ah. Nice. Surely there's got to be like a flashlight button, right? There really isn't. You'd think you would have that bound to something with all these buttons. Also, did you see that fucking controller? Look at that! Old school. Awesome. Do you remember the massive OG Xbox controllers? The launch ones? Those things were incredible. I loved that thing. Yeah. The unit. You hated it? It was so fucking big. Ridiculous. I didn't get my Xbox until the smaller variants had come out. I don't think. I waited a bit. I was more into PS2. Oh, that's right, Baldwin. I'd forgotten about that.
Death is our stock and trade here at Abbott, the final solution. I am one of the few who'll admit that. First it giveth, then it taketh away.
Yeah, they fixed that with the next generation, right?
I've been here a long time. I don't understand much about this place, but I know your being here ain't no coincidence.
Well, well, well. Look what we have here. How long I have been waiting to encounter such a fascinating specimen. My understanding is you've had periodic blackouts since... When was it? Ah, yes. Early adolescence. Ever wonder what happened during those blackouts? Would you say you have visions of bloodshed? Yes. Surely there is bloodshed.
You've seen death, right? I read about your life, you sick bastard. Put me to shame. I never got to snuff a woman. But did you really do it? Because we get innocent. Sure, innocent until presumed guilty. It doesn't affect me doing my job, though. Above all, I'm professional and dedicated to the work. Nothing compares to the satisfaction of terminating human life.
Ooh.
You already know that, don't you?
Yeah, enough dancing with this asshole. Thank you.
You had a wife, right? Did you love her? How far would you go to make sure she stayed yours? When you get mad, you feel you could kill a man, rip him apart with your bare hands. You ever feel that way? Maybe you're not like me. It's hard to say. You gotta fight it. Don't let this place do to you what it did to me.
Whoa!
Surprise!
Whoa, surprise!
I can make you well. I can give you control if you really want it. But first, you've got to show me. Come on now. Give it a try for me, won't you?
Thanks again, Lethal.
I'm sensing resistance.
Alright, so now we have an insanity meter. And I don't remember if it functions like a limit gauge, like when we take damage, but it certainly is gonna fill when I start killing some of these fools, like so. But yeah, we just gotta murder until we fill this bitch up. Gonna be a second. Hello. Yes. Yes, I do. Ooh, ooh! The combo.
Turn it off. This place is stronger than you.
I want to see the real you, Chalk.
Blackout.
Alright, you ready, viewers?
You ever just want to let me?
Here we go. But yeah, this is the insanity meter. You just go fucking mental. And it's extremely satisfying. Increased speed, increased strength. I think, yeah, you can still take damage if I'm not mistaken. So you do need to be careful. And if you don't transform back in time, you will just start actually dying.
But be careful. A good thing only lasts so long. We'll need to discuss this further in our next.
Yeah, hell yeah. I remember thinking that was like the coolest thing. that insanity mode bullshit. Now it's like nothing special, and you know, maybe it wasn't even anything special back then, but I thought it was cool. Flares or Zambium. Oh shit. Oh, it's fine. You can't kill the rats in this game. No worries, viewers. So I got some flares here. 3. Nice. I was wondering what that indicator was. Okay. Dark as fuck. Need to turn my TV's gamma settings up, clearly. Oh boy. There we go. I remember having an issue where I, happens a lot in games that give you, like, a berserk mode. It's the whole too good to use thing again, where I kept saving it and just not utilizing it properly. Right now would be a good time, but unfortunately I just don't have the juice. Yeah, these bigger ones, there are actually like tougher variants of the enemies. You have to be careful. Nice, okay. Not too bad. Was that more Zombium? Jesus God. I mean, they do want to tutorialize you. I get it. There's just so much fucking healing. I see a switch and I hit it. Game. Something opened up, though, I thought. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, it looks a little fatal.
Whoa.
I remember doing that when I was a child. My mom used to think that was pretty funny.
Whoa.
Come on. What are you fucking waiting? Where the fuck are you? What's taking so long? Do it. Fucking do it. Just fucking kill me.
These enemies suck pant. I hate these guys. Look at all those fucking guns. I just made him look like a huge pussy. Lovely. They are actually very threatening. You just need to make sure you're within a relatively reasonable distance to cover when you fight them. You'll be fine. Alright, what does this button do? Hey. Freddy Farkas Frontier Pharmacist? I'm gonna have to look that up. Remember if there are items in the crates. Not quite at Half-Life levels, sadly. Freddy Butt, Frontier Farms. Oh shit, I'm looking at chat. Yeah, check this out. I think he like can float just a tiny bit if you shoot midair, because that's what really happens if you do fire a firearm midair. You get a little bit of extra time to hover. Hell yeah. Hey, but what a coffin? Who wants a coffin? Oh, hello. Guys, what the fuck is... God damn it, the light's overpowered. I swear these guys actually do stuff. Yeah, there he goes. The AI's a little rough on him, apparently. Those are not good noises. I don't want to be pigeonholed here. Shit.
What's going on, Daddy?
Daddy, I can't see. Where are you? Turn on the lights. No, I don't want to see it. No. Daddy, no.
What do we got here? More drugs. Hell yeah.
That oh, whoops. Girl wasn't so innocent after I was done.
Yeah, I told you this game's really fucked. For real. That is not me just having a laugh. Alright, the jumping. Oh my god. Kinda crust. Yo, is that, what is this, soda? Is that a box of fucking soda?
My soul left me alone in you.
Oh no, it's like buckshot. Or something, what? It must, no, it's just revolver ammo, okay. God damn, I could not interpret what that was. I love Freddy Butt-Butt. I'll try not to play in first person too much. I imagine that must be somewhat difficult to watch with that extremely limited FOV. Ah, Pack 2 Avatar, version 3. Hell yeah. Looking forward to trying that out. In fact, I do need to actually wrap this up here somewhat soon. Maybe the next checkpoint. Actually, do I want to go there? What's this? Yep. Freddy Butt-Butt. I really like that this shit is all just underneath the prison. Like, really now? Yeah, this is definitely, like, backtracking. Yeah. Woohoo! He almost gave me a slight spoop there. There's a fuck ton of them. Can time it out, yeah. I just gotta remember what it is. You know what? Too many of you fuckers. And I think on the bottom right, there's like an experience system. If we use this form a lot and get kills with it, it will actually get stronger. Come here. Yeah, we almost got a full bar there. Nice. Caked in blood now, Jesus. What is my objective here? I'm getting very turned around. Alright, yeah. So I came in this way. Still can't go in there. These rooms. Good. Awesome. Why is so much shit locked in a prison, viewers? It just doesn't make any sense. Literally ruining my immersion right now. How do I use these? Just equip them like a gun, huh? Oh, no, I don't. Not R1, L, no, that's, what about left, oh, left trigger. That would have been useful earlier, alright. Left trigger it is. It looks like that replaces the flares, so you can have like an offhand, like, throwable. Get your dog. Well, what the fuck am I doing? There's a crate I can move around. I don't know what fur, but I can do it, damn it. A hose. Yeah, Ozzy's in a huge pickle right now. What the fuck? I really wish it was just a little bit brighter. This is gonna be a little annoying. Oh, good. Yeah, make it darker, asshole. Nice. Yeah, we've been here. Fonzie? Thank you, Fonzie. Oh, what about here? Have we done this? Is this safe? Oh, fuck me, dude. This is like the start. Yeah. Must be missing something then. Let's head back to that main room. I gotta turn off the electricity. But not like, I don't think it's like these levers. There must be some kind of control device somewhere. Fuck me. Yeah, okay. Another weird crate. Really want to get in there. These things on the floor concern me also. I don't know what to do with them. And we really can't just like go in this door, huh? Oh shit. What am I missing? Blow up a wall. Get in one of these. Attach the hose to myself. Oh, here we go. Yeah, here we go. Fuck. I told you, just something simple I was missing. Every time. So what does this do? Opens a path.
You can't execute your own men.
Here. Okay.
They're spies for the Nazis. They're a threat to our security. Am I supposed to ignore that goddamn airplane? But sir, this prison is my command. I am God here. You will follow my orders.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Tommy gun ammo's full. We got some documents. Hello? Oh, it's still connected. That's surprising. Alright. Here's a gate to hell here. Lovely.
You're doing well, Torque. But watch yourself. This place can eat your soul.
Suck your soul through your asshole. Nice, I think I found the staircase. Rats off to you. Yep. Hey. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Tommy guns. Such a fantastic weapon, this thing. Though I'd love to hear Ludicrous tell me that they're absolutely garbage somehow. Which I'm sure they are. But I enjoy these guns. How to ladder. Alright. That's probably a good stopping spot then. When you compare killing a person to putting down a dog, you cheapen all human life. And life in Abbott is the cheapest you'll find anywhere. Lovely. I didn't see the checkpoint. Oh, there's a save game button. There we go. Okay, cool. 50,000 blocks free, viewers. I am stacked on blocks. Yeah, we're going to go and stop. I think you guys will like this game, hopefully. I hope I like this game. I think I will.